use 8-pie gear,
doesn't it? Yeah, that's what I told him.
It feels good, yeah.
Yeah. I told him the rear has been changed.
That's unusual, yeah.
Yeah. The rear end's actually been changed in it. I don't think the speedometer's right. It's showing more like 70. I don't think that's right.
It feels like we're doing probably 60.
Yeah. Shows to be working. Speedometer's showing up literally like 73 miles an hour, but it's about 10 miles an hour fast. Let's try the wipers. There's one wiper. It's a vacuum wiper. It's trying to work. Oh, there it goes. It's trying. There they go. There goes those wipers. Oh, yeah, they're working.
Working better than the last truck we did.
Yeah, I told him that he needed to do electric conversion.
Hey, they work pretty good, really.
Actually, for vacuum, they work real good. Turn them off. I'm going to turn around right here. Brake stop even. Feel good. Brakes actually feel pretty good.
Like you were fighting them.
Nah, yeah, it feels good. Yeah, we're... I don't need to come down or something. Nice tight turning radius.
Clutch grip's good.
Yep.
Flathead makes good torque.
Yep.
Try the old radio.
I don't think it works. Yeah, it's on right now. It's just not working.
It looks cool though.
It does look cool.
It's a good shape.
You mean it park it outside or?
No, we can bring it back in, yeah. I'll get some more underneath.